Workers are being laid off twice as COVID ripples through the economy.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.